Guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I wanted to review and swatch for you guys the new Slipshine Sheer Shiny Lipstick. So these are new lipsticks that Fenty Beauty just released. So I went ahead and purchased it to try it out and review for you guys. So I got the shade number 5, which is called Glazed. They came out with 10 different shades, and this was the one that I just really, really liked and wanted to try out. Before we get started, if you are new to my channel, hi, my name is Sylvia. Thank you so much for being here. I upload cruelty-free makeup reviews, haul videos, and lifestyle videos here on this channel. So if you're interested in that, make sure you subscribe, hit the bell to get notified when I upload a new video. The new lipsticks are $22 and you get 2.8 grams. Her other lipsticks, which are the Mademoiselle matte lipsticks, are $18. So these are a little bit more than the matte lipsticks, but you do get more product in these. And then the Mademoiselle matte lipstick is 1.7 grams. So that's the reason why this one costs more. So I really didn't know what to expect. I actually thought that these were going to be really, really sheer, but I still wanted to try them out. These are free of parabens and phthalates, and it's also cruelty free. It doesn't say that they're vegan, so I'm not going to say that they're vegan. It's a lightweight, creamy lipstick that delivers sheer color and shine in a range of nudes to shimmer pops. Clinically proven moisture lock formula with pomegranate butter conditions your lips for instant poutier, fuller looking lips. The packaging is really, really nice. I really, really do like the packaging. These are the Mademoiselle lipsticks, and I like this packaging a lot more. It's kind of like a pearl finish. The Mademoiselle lipsticks is skinnier than the Slipshine lipsticks. So you can see here that this one is thinner and this one's thicker. Let me go ahead and just swatch it here on the back of my hand. So it's gonna be kind of hard for you guys to see here on camera. It does have a glossy finish, but that is the glazed shade, which online it says that it is a peachy pink shade, and I do feel like it is peachy. It does have a shine to it. The formula is really, really creamy. It does smell really, really good. It has like a butter pecan scent, a little bit vanilla. It smells like cookies, but it's not like a super strong scent. It just feels very hydrating, very creamy. It's definitely a hydrating lipstick. To line my lips, I used the lip liner from the Lip Bar, and it is in the shade Straight 11. The Lip Bar is a Black-owned brand, so I just want to let you guys know. And it is vegan and cruelty-free, and it's available at Target. So I will link it down below for you guys. I really liked the lip liner when I applied it, and I really, really like this shade a lot. And then I went ahead and filled in my lips with the Slipshine Sheer Shiny Lipstick. I honestly thought that these were going to be pretty sheer, but it does have pigment, and I felt like I didn't really need to go over my lips that much. And then just applied a little bit more on my top lip. Because of the formula, you can really rub your lips together, and it just feels really hydrating and really creamy. I did film another video, and so I have been having the lipstick on for a while now, so about 2 hours. And I think it still looks pretty good. I haven't reapplied. My lips still feel hydrated even after having it for several hours. So far, I feel like the formula is really good. Yeah, I just really, really like this shade a lot. It's just really, really easy to apply as well. I think I like these more than the Mademoiselle lipsticks, because the Mademoiselle are a little drying in my opinion. But with these, I feel like I don't even need to apply the gloss balm on top, because it does have a really glossy finish when you first apply it. Definitely would recommend these. I would purchase some of the other shades just because I really do like the formula. I was really impressed. I will link it down below. Let me know in the comment section if you have tried them out yet. I know right now we have to wear masks, which kind of sucks, because you know, what's the point of wearing lipstick? But you know, sometimes we just feel like doing our makeup if we're just even at the house. Like sometimes I just feel like doing my makeup. I don't think there's anything wrong with that. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. I love you guys, and I will see you in my next video. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the bell to get notified when I upload a new video. Bye.